celebration of that gift. We have come here today to celebrate this gift of love and to add our best wishes and blessings to the beginning of a new family. I thereby ask you to welcome all of you, your families and friends, to this wonderful celebration of their commitment to each other. Each of you is special to them and has given something of yourself into their lives. You have been there to support them, encourage them, guide them, and to love them. They want to thank you and also express their delight in your presence with them here today. Meg and Heather would also like to remember those family members with whom they love dearly or are no longer with us. The three lanterns on my right and my left are in remembrance of all those family who have passed away, but a special memory of Mildred Bush, Meg's grandmother, Shirley Weddle, Meg's great aunt, and Kristen Gilman, Heather's cousin. So if you could bow your heads with me, we'll open up this wedding ceremony with an open prayer. Eternal God, you create and preserve life, and by your grace, you give us someone special with whom we can walk through life. This afternoon in the Rocky Mountains, we pray that you will bless and keep Heather and Mike, who come now to join their lives together in marriage. May they give their vows to each other in the beauty of your creation, which is all around us, in the wonder of your presence, which always is within us, so that they may grow in love, happiness, and devotion to you and to each other through all their days. Amen. Now, the matron of honor, Nick, where you're called by E. Cummings, and I'll carry your heart.
I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I am never without it. Anywhere I go, you go, my dear. And whatever is done by only me is your doing, my darling. I fear no fate, for you are my fate, my sweet. I want no world, for beautiful, you are my world, my true. Whatever a moon has always meant, and whatever a sun will always sing, is you. Here is the deepest secret nobody knows. Here is the root of the root, and the bud of the bud, and the sky of the sky, a tree called life, which grows higher than soul can hope or mind can hide. And this is the wonder that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart, I carry it in my heart.
Both of you now, as you stand in the presence of God, and with the love of family members and friends who are here to affirm you, to declare your intention to be joined together forever in marriage. Heather, you take life with your husband, and in doing so, give him yourself to him, as you trust in his love for you. And you commit to take the difficult with the easy, the sorrows with the joys, the defeats with the triumphs, the rain with the shine. You promise to love Mike, whatever the future may bring. Mike, you take Heather to be your wife, and in doing so, give yourself to her because you trust in her love for you. And do you commit to take the difficult with the easy, the sorrows with the joys, the defeats with the triumphs, the rain with the shine? And do you promise to love Heather, whatever the future may bring? Please turn towards each other, hold your hands, so that you may see the gift that you are to them. These are the hands of your best friend, vibrant with overwhelming love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as both of you promise to love each other for all the days of your lives. These are the hands that will work alongside of yours, as together build your future, as you laugh and cry, as you share your innermost secrets